Last time on Kingdom Hearts, Chain of Memories.
I'm not supposed to be in this picture. That's true.
Naminé?
That isn't me. I'm not there. I don't really exist inside your heart. I don't exist in anyone's heart. I never have existed anywhere.
What? What are you saying? What's gotten into you? Weren't we inseparable? Always together? But then you had to go away. I came here so I'd never lose you again.
Was it really me you wanted to see?
Of course it was. I know I've forgotten a lot of things in this castle, but never anything about you. Look, you gave this to me, didn't you?
You have it. My good luck charm. No, Sora, you can't believe me.
What am I supposed to do?
Think, Sora. Think just one more time. About who's most special to you. Call out to that piece of memory that glimmers faintly deep inside your heart. No matter how far away the light gets, your heart's voice will always reach it.
Who's most special to me? That's an easy one. It's you, Nami.
Now back to exploring castle. What was I doing again? If you just do it, it'll turn out okay. And last time we found out that Naminé wasn't who we thought she was. But Riku here is still trying to pick a fight. Everything is my fault.
Want some more? Looks like I win.
Riku, stop!
You are through.
Bus time. Take two. Crap. Ah, damn it. Nope. Still. Nope. Still. Come on, no. I need to. Hey. Crap. Ugh. Nope. So. Oh, fuck. No. Damn it. Still. Thank you. Damn it. Damn it! No! No! Damn it. Damn it, no. Damn it. Damn it, no. Fun. No. Yes. Should have done that earlier.
bunch of losers. I think I'm fainting. No, this isn't the way. I won't allow.
You must be Nominate. It's good to meet you. We're friends of Sora's, and my name is...
You're Goofy, and you're Donald.
Yeah, what town did you know that?
Congratulations, Sora. You finally found your friend. I'm so happy for you.
Gee, there sure are a lot of questions. Nominate, I know this probably won't be easy for you, but could you tell us what happened?
Of course. It's my fault after all. I took the people and memories that were inside Sora's heart. And little by little, I replaced them with false memories.
Hey, what about Sora's promise?
Made up. It was fake. Sora never really promised me anything. Me being with him on the islands, that was a lie, just like everything else. We never met. I was never Sora's friend.
And you were never anything more, either.
No. You see, in all of your true memories, I was never really there.
Gee. Then that must mean it was your magic that made the rest of us lose our memories, too. Is there any way for us to ever get them back?
I can fix everything. If we go to the 13th floor. But Marluxia, he...
Bet I know who that is. Was he the fella who made you tamper with all of our memories?
If I didn't obey, he said I'd be locked in this castle forever. I've been alone for so long.
So you did what he told you to do because you were lonely?
I'm so sorry.
Don't be. Please don't cry.
Oh. Of course. I know I really don't have the right to.
That's not what I meant.
What?
It's like this. I'm really not happy about you messing with my memories. But... you know, I can't really get mad at you for it either. These memories you gave me. In my head, I know they're lies. But they still feel right. Like the promise I made. I said I would protect you and that I wouldn't make you cry. Not ever. Naminé, if you cry now, I'll feel guilty, like I let you down. So don't cry. Please. Until I get my memories back, smile and try to be happy. It's easier on me that way.
Sora.
Oh, brother, that's a bit much.
It's okay. Sora always gets like this every time he's around a girl.
Aw, cut it out. I thought you both lost your memories too.
Too bad. Good friends don't predict the good stuff.
Come on. There. That's it. That's the Naminé I remember. Yeah. I really liked it when you used to smile. Of course, that was really only in my fake memories. But what I'm feeling now definitely isn't fake. It's real.
Thank you.
Well then, let's go.
Oh boy! I can't wait to get my memory back.
Naminé, Marluxia is gonna be up there, so maybe you better stay down here.
Yeah. Maybe you could look after Riku? We'll come get you when it's over.
Okay. Please be careful, Sora.
I'll be okay. I promise.
Oblivion. I wish I could help Riku, but I'm the one who caused his suffering. You're not. Look, you're nice to us, or. Why? It's a secret. Look! What if we defeat Axel and Marluxia? What do we do? One at a time, luckily. Equip deck.
Who's most important to me? Nothing.
Can't you remember?
No, I only remember Naminé. Come on, do you guys remember anything at all?
It's important. But I just can't remember. I don't want to be. But I'm getting scared.
Then, we should really make a promise.
Huh?
What you said back there kind of got my brain thinking. Whenever you make a promise that's super duper big, maybe it gives you the courage to face the scary stuff.
Courage.
If we get scared, or in trouble, or even if we get separated.
Or even if we sort of forget each other.
Whatever happens, we're friends.
All for one, and one for all!
Tree limit. Key beginnings. Welcome, officially, to Castle Oblivion. level up. All right, let's get through here fast. Thank you. Uh-oh. I'm pretty sure this guy's will die to Mega Flare. Of course, I could be wrong. I need to check it in a second. I gotta check out Mega Flare fast. Alright. Epic deck, fire. Let's see. Yep. Those guys definitely don't die. Ooh, wizard. Hello. I got a new card. Finally. The use of summon cards, red magic cards. Yeah, no one cares. There we go. Try out this. Alright. 30 blue. Green. And the final key to rewards. Final survey says Super Glide. Down and over.
Have some nerve to show your treasonous face around here. Some nerve indeed.
Treasonous? I don't know what you could possibly be talking about.
Why let Naminé go? If it weren't for your needless meddling, we could have turned the Keyblade Master to come and serve us.
Oh, right, your big plan. You use use Naminé to rewrite Sora's memory piece by little piece, and he turns into her total puppet. Then, using Naminé and Sora together, you and Larxene overthrow the organization. Am I right? I would say that you are the traitor, Marluxia.
Since when were you suspicious of us?
Do either one of us have the heart to believe anyone?
So you only eliminated Vexen to obtain proof of our plan?
That I didn't want to do. But it was your order.
Oh.
Remember the order. You must eliminate the traitor. I always follow orders, Marluxia.
Survey says again. Raging Storm. Tornado Fire Fire. A thunder, all right. That is the save point that I needed the first time. I need to get my Blizzard deck back and running. Last one. One more time. All right, here we go. The 99. Oh God, the 1, 3 red. Oh boy. Exactly a 3. I need to switch my decks back again, because I ain't killing Axel yet. E3's here. No 3's. Thank you. Yes, 3. Try this again. Get my blue deck back going again. Three red. And finally, I can use this Joker card for my 99 door. Here we go.
Luxine paid the price for disloyalty when she disappeared. You must do the same. The organization's betrayed. In that name, I will annihilate you.
That line's not you.
Well, had to try it once, you know. Is that your shield? Won't do you any good, I'm afraid.
I wonder. Are you listening, Sora?
Oh.
Axel says he's willing to harm Naminé to get me. You won't let that happen, will you?
Oh, come now. You're Marluxia's puppet already?
After I finish you, he's next.
Now, Sora, we've got more in common than you might think. I'd really rather not fight you. But I can't dishonor the organization now, can I?
Here we go. Last time. No! Oh, come on, that's moving! Where yet? Yes. Level up. I got the Axel card. More HP.
Saving you after all.
Saving me? What do you mean?
Sorry, I would hate to kill the suspense.
Axel!
The chase continues. Over. Over. Run away! Or not!
Win.
Oh, I forgot to check if my Axel card was. Did I check my Lakshin card, for that matter?
Win.
Teeming darkness. But 9. A 0 card again. If that is the final door. So yeah, try this again. Do I have a 0? I do. Alright. Lost the use of cards even while staggering from damage. Ugh. moment's reprieve before I take down the first of the Merlusa battles. Here we go.
You've defeated Axel. The Keyblade's power. How I've longed to make it my own.
Let Nominate go!
You've no chance of winning. Nominate, erase Sora's memory.
But if I do that?
That's right. Sora's heart will be destroyed.
His heart destroyed?
You can do that!
I'd rather have preferred him unmarred. But he can be rebuilt, more to my liking, with time. Naminé, do it.
No. Sora forgave me even when I deceived him. So how could I destroy his heart? There's no way! I don't care what happens to me. I won't hurt Sora. I won't do it!
Then you will.
Do it, Naminé! I don't care. You can erase my memory.
Sora, why'd you say that?
Because who will I look after if I don't have Naminé? So just do it. Erase my memories. Destroy my heart. I promise. I'll always protect you. You have to believe me.
Sora.
I don't need any memories to take on someone like Marluxia.
You bet. Even if Sora forgets it all, Goofy and I won't forget.
Donald's right. He and I can remember everything for Sora.
See? I'll have all my friends' memories. So I can piece my own together again.
You ignorant fool. If Naminé uses her powers to erase your memory, you'll be nothing but an empty shell. Your heart will no longer be able to feel or to care, just like Vexen's pathetic imitation of your Riku.
Take another guess.
What?
It can't be.
Riku!
No. Just an imitation.
You're a shell. A shell who has had everything taken. Everything!
What can you possibly think I ever had? Both my body and my heart are fake. But there is one memory I'll keep, even if it's just a lie. Whether it was a phantom promise or not, I will protect Naminé.
Imbeciles.
Here we go.
You would knowingly shackle your heart with a chain of memories born of lies?
You said it.
You would be one who has a heart, yet cast aside your heart's freedom? You turn from the truth because your heart is weak. You will never defeat me!
Here we go. Oh boy. All right. definitely gonna need to power up some more. Nope. So that card, that didn't work. Nope. Alright. Yeah, nope, I need to... nope. Still... not enough.